New this morning at 5:37, one of Northern California's oldest stadiums is debuting a multi-million dollar makeover today.
Hughes Stadium at Sacramento City College has hosted some of the greatest games and concerts in the region, but needed a new look to bring those events back. KCRA3's Mae Fasai joins us live now with a look at what's new. Good morning, Mae.
Well, good morning, guys. Yes, shiny and new. That was the impression I got when I flew over Hughes Stadium yesterday in live copter 3HD. Take a look now for yourself. Very impressive here. The renovated 20,311 seat stadium is now fully ADA compliant. Features a new field turf synthetic playing surface lined for football and soccer. Also some new surfaces for a 9-lane track. State-of-the-art lighting system, full digital scoreboard. That was a big one for them. And stadium sound system even has a new press box. Restrooms, concessions, and locker rooms have also been renovated.
What it's going to do is provide a first-class facility for all of our students. Take our kinesiology health classes. It's going to provide a tremendous facility for our student athletes. Our football, soccer, track, cross country, all of our programs will be using the facility.
You can just imagine how excited the athletes are going to be here to be able to use this new facility. Sacramento City College and also the local sports community will celebrate the reopening of Hughes Stadium after a year of construction with a ribbon cutting ceremony that will take place today at noon. Coming up at 6 o'clock, we'll take a look back at the history of the stadium and also take a look at more plans, more renovations that they have in the works as construction here at Hughes Stadium continues. Reporting live in Sacramento, Mae Fasai. KCRA 3 reports.